Hey guys, Gaz here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get Minecraft 1.5.1 or 5.2 back from 1.6.1. So let's make a start. Hey guys, Gaz here, and this is a new tutorial on how to get 1.5.1 or 1.5.2 back from 1.6.1. So a lot of people are kind of confused with the latest new launcher that Minecraft has brought out. So I just want to bring you through a tutorial on how to get that. So first of all, what you want to do is go up to Edit Profile here and click that, and you can see Use Version. So you can actually go back as far as 1.5.1, you can use 1.5.2, or you can use 1.6.1. So what you want to do is pretty much go to whatever version you want. So say in this case we want to go to, say, 1.5.2, we click that and go Save Profile, and from here go to Play, and you should get this. This will now download 1.5.2 for you, and when this loading bar finishes, it'll be ready. So then you can play Minecraft 1.5.2. This also works for 1.5.1, and in the future it'll probably work the same way. So guys, now you can see that I have 1.5.2, and I could play the game as I usually do. So guys, if this helped you in any way, please give the video a like. It really does help me out. But other than that, guys, thanks for watching, and as always, have a nice day.